Hi there, it's little Johnny. Today I'd like to tell you about the 10 biggest wildcats. And the first place goes to the tiger. It's the biggest cat. It weighs up to 380 kilograms and is up to 3 meters long. He can growl like that. This is a lion, the second largest cat. He is also called the king of beasts, the owner of a lush mane. It weighs up to 375 kilograms and is up to 2.5 meters long, not including the tail. It can growl loudly. This is a jaguar. Jaguars can forage in the water and are also excellent swimmers and divers. Their main prey hunt is at night. They weigh up to 160 kilograms and are up to 185 centimeters long. This is a puma. Pumas can kill prey that weighs 3 times as much as they do. The puma's hind legs are longer than its front legs. The puma has very sharp eyesight. Its length reaches up to 180 centimeters and weighs up to 100 kilograms. It is able to growl like this. This is a leopard. Leopards, unlike jaguars, are afraid of water, and when it rains, they hide where it is dry. The average height is 70 centimeters, and they're up to 150 centimeters long. This is a cheetah. Unlike leopards, cheetahs are very mediocre tree climbers. The sounds cheetahs make when communicating with each other resemble a bird's chirp or yapping. This is the snow leopard, or also called urbis. The color of the snow leopard's fur helps it remain invisible among the rocks. Snow leopards never attack humans. Length together with the tail reaches 2 meters and weighs 55 kilograms. It is able to growl like this. This is the Eurasian lynx. Interesting fact, the lynx moves on the principle of trail to trail, with its hind paws stepping on the tracks of its front paws. The diet of lynxes includes hares, birds, rodents, and small animals. It growls so loudly. The Zonda clouded leopard. The clouded leopard is a very elusive creature. They are in the treetops during the day and come down at night to hunt. They have very long tails and use them to keep their balance when climbing. This is a caracal. The caracal is a quiet animal, but in case of rage it makes a growl similar in sound to that of a leopard. When defending its prey or being frightened, the cat makes hissing sounds. It measures up to 85 centimeters and weighs up to 25 kilograms. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Bye.